There are literally hundreds of turning inserts on HaasTooling.com. 425 to be exact, and it's growing weekly. But with all these options, how can I narrow down my insert search for this boring bar? Well, we can solve this problem with just a few mouse clicks. Let me show you how. First, I'll punch in the part number of this boring bar, 01-0063. The website gives me a clear picture of the boring bar itself, a drawing, and some technical specs. Now, the cool thing is, if you scroll down, you will see that all of the inserts that fit into this boring bar are available for you to buy, around 70 of them. This eliminates the possibility of selecting the wrong insert. Now, all I have to do is click on these filters on the left side of the screen and narrow down my options. So I want to rough bore stainless steel with this tool. Nothing heavy, just basic roughing. And the HMR chip breaker, light to medium roughing is fine. Now I know the 1.2 millimeter is for heavy roughing. So I'm gonna select the 31 thou, 0.8 millimeter, because that's for medium roughing and I can use it for finishing also. So I'm only left with a choice of two. And the only thing different about these two inserts is the grade. So I'm gonna select HTM 15 because that's better for uninterrupted smooth cutting. And I've narrowed down my search to this one insert. And the winner is 02-0136. Perfect insert for boring, stainless steel, rough or finishing. So there you have it. I narrowed down my insert search from 70 to one insert to the exact insert I needed to get the job done. Thanks for watching. See you next time.